Did you know that while recording the scene where Simba gets pinned down by Nala in the 1994 classic The Lion King, actor Jonathan Taylor Thomas was actually hit on his back to make it sound like he had just gotten the wind knocked out of him?